is screaming through the valley where the nation of botany flows, through the mud and crud and cornfields where the marijuana grows, across the railroad tracks of Persia, down the hills and up the dale, past CJ5 with a four-wheel drive and Smokey on my tail. Well, he picked me up at exit 12 on the I-680 ramp. I was doing 67 per when I rumbled through his trap. He commenced to whirl his flashing lights and it made his siren wail. I slipped on down to four-wheel drive with Smokey on my tail. Now I got racing stripes and dual pipes and Smokey's got a Ford. Got a mill with a four-pot carb, you know, but Smokey stroked and bored. Well, chase was on, but I had the edge with a rig that'll never fail. Got a CJ5 with a four-wheel drive with Smokey on my tail. Yeah, he was. Well, I dropped on down at Granny Low and I made a hard right turn. My big old fat commando tires went slicing through the corn. Well, the tassels blew and the kernels flew and it looked like yellow hail. Just cooking alive in a four-wheel drive with Smokey on my tail. Well, we went screaming through the valley where the nation of botany flows, through the mud and crud and cornfields where the marijuana grows, across the railroad tracks of Persia, up the hills and down the dales. My CJ5 and four-wheel drive with Smokey on my tail. Look out now, here he comes. Oh, we gonna get home now. Don't hit that fellow with a banjo. We gonna swim this here creek now, Smokey. Yard wide and foot deep. Nation of Botany River, they call it. Might have to winch out. Gonna do a wheelie on that there gopher mound now, Smokey. You dig it, Smokey. Got four on the floor and four in the air on that one, didn't we? Goodness gracious. Like to bust my shocks. Well, that Jeep of mine made Smokey whine. His rig was made of lead. He's mired 14 feet of mud, so he radioed ahead. I pulled up onto the blacktop and went crashing on through the rail. Sakes alive, I had 25 more Smokies on my tail. Now I had racing stripes and dual pipes, and Smokey had a Ford. Had a mill with a four-pot carb, you know, but Smokey stroked and bored. Well, the race was on, but I had the edge with a rig that'll never fail. Got a CJ5 with a four-wheel drive setting out back at the jail.
Now, as you can hear in the video, if you hear loud scratching, that is the skid plate. It has been bent because this has been crashed. I did not crash it, but the skid plate is bent so it's straight down and the rocks are hitting it. That's what that noise is from.
now, right here. Our view, there is a very good view, but it is blocked by someone driving. It is a very good view, though. I will get a better shot next time.
Thank you.
please like, subscribe, and share. If we get 50 subscribers, I will do something very cool. So please subscribe right now.